What's this? Actually making a Minecraft video? I'm back, and it's time for the world. It's back, and it's different. First of all, this is the same seed that I've always used. Hold on, let me just move that for you. This is the same seed I've used in the world ever. Ever, that sounds weird. All the time, this is still the same seed. I can't speak English very well right now. This is the DeWorld seed, and it's different because there's new, there's been like 5 or 6 version updates since I've last played the game. Oh, here we go. So, I figured I'd hop on and play some today because I've figured out how to get this working. It's not on my computer, it is on my parents' computer, and I'm just gonna have to deal with this. I have moved all my recording stuff over here, so I was gonna do face cam, but I couldn't get Fraps and the face cam to cooperate, so that's not gonna happen for the foreseeable future. However, there will be some face cam videos coming out later today, but not Minecraft, so there's that. What have you done? Why have you killed it? What? This seed is so much different. It's not right. It's not correct. I easily could have just copied. I don't know where the original one is, which is kind of sad because I think it's probably lost since I can't get to Minecraft on my computer, so I think it's probably lost for the foreseeable future anyway. I can't remember how to do things in this game, so I can do that, and because the Xbox version, the difference is that gives you all the recipes, you just have to get the materials, whereas this, you need to know the recipes, and I don't remember a lot of them. And there's a bunch of new ones, so there's that. What is my difficulty on right now? Oh. Let's go ahead and put it on easy, since I'm kind of feeling like a noob right now, because I really haven't played this in a while. It's been maybe a full year now. It's a struggle. It's been tough to try to readjust to this, try to learn how to play it again, because I really don't remember a lot of the stuff that you need to do. I got the basic functions that I need to do down here, so excuse me while I make a couple of tools, get this going, start off strong, I guess, start off mediocre. Oh, look at that. Oh. Cronus. And then we're gonna do that. I don't know what I did there. Yeah, I did all the wrong patterns. Alright, so sheep, I'm gonna have to ask for my crafting table back. And apparently there's mutton now. I mean, all of you people who actually watch, like, or play Minecraft on the regular, yeah, see, are probably going, oh, you're such a noob. I haven't played this for about, yeah, like I said, about, it's been about a year, it's been a solid year since I played this, so. Oh, just as intuitive as always, Minecraft. Now sold to Microsoft for whatever. How much they sold it for, $2 billion or something. I mean, would you not? Is that, it can't go too horribly wrong. That's what they all say. I mean, I don't see really any reason why Microsoft having the rights to the game will make it worse in any way. I mean, they kind of have a mostly finished product right now, and I don't know, it doesn't really change much by being a Microsoft product now, so I don't know. We'll just, maybe since I'll play a little more, I'll get to see when they come out with the first update for it. I don't know how often they're gonna do updates. Do your achievements reset in every world? Is that how this works? I don't remember because I haven't played this in a while. So please do feel free to tell me in the comments how much of a noob I am. And also feel free to help me if you really feel so inclined to be a nice person today. Alright, another thing you may have noticed is that I am talking kinda strange. I have a sore on the side of my lip, cold sore thing, and I forgot to take Advil before hitting record, and I just do not feel like pausing it and going and getting Advil. It's just, it wouldn't even be worth it, because Advil takes like half an hour to to work, and then it's just not, there's no point. So I'm talking kind of out of the side of my mouth right now, so it might sound a little bit weird. So if you're hearing it and it sounds like I'm not talking normally, I'm not. So if that helps you at all, answers your question, I suppose. So there's new blocks as well, since the last time I've played, so we're going to go ahead and examine some of the properties of those. I will go ahead and go onto the wiki between recordings and try to not be so much of a noob. That would be much, much better, much easier for me, much easier for you watching, so you're not yelling at me, yelling at your computer screen or your phone or whatever you watch it on. YouTube being the it that I just mentioned. So granite, I see granite down there. What is this stuff? This is diorite. Okay. So we got some granite here. This is granite. It looks kind of like dirt. It pretty much looks like dirt. Except for some reason the blocks are all, when they drop, they're all glowy. Which is weird. I don't think that's normal. I don't think that's supposed to happen. So we're getting close to nighttime here, so I might want to think about tacking up a little bit of a shack type of thing here. So let's go ahead and parkour our way up to the top here. Oh man, the lag is... I don't know, this computer is way, way, way more powerful than mine is, and it definitely has a lot less just random stuff on it. So I don't know why it's lagging so much. I've put all my settings pretty much where they are on my computer. So I don't know. I don't think it's as bad as I think it is. It's just honestly, I don't know how this recording is going to come out because I haven't actually been able to successfully complete a recording on this yet because I haven't tried one. I think that's pretty straightforward. So yeah, we're just going to wander around here, look for a nice little place to set up camp. Since I have some wool, I have a bunch of wood, I can make a bed, so as soon as I have somewhere to shelter myself, I can have a bed. And what is that? Is that a bunny? That is strangely grotesque. That is very weird. Yeah, so that bunnies are in the game now. Those trees look like they were floating. I don't know if that's me loading the chunks or if they actually were, and then they somehow, I don't know, it was probably just loading and then I saw them in the middle of when they were loading. Okay, I don't need to be pickaxe. So sheep finally dropped meat. I just said sheeps. I'm just, the English language is a struggle for me today. So it's Saturday, guys, give me a break. What is this? This just looks like a bunch of trees have... Oh, nope, that's just a illusion. Okay, if I could get out of this biome, I didn't turn large biomes on, so if I could get out of this and go to something maybe a bit different. I think I've been walking in circles, which is the problem here. Okay, so something a bit different would be appreciated. It's especially weird walking around the tundra with no... Oh, hey, look, something different. With zero... What is that? Oh, it's just chicken. Okay. There was two chickens, like, standing next to each other, and they looked weird. Is this a new thing as well? Or is this just a natural formation that was already in the game, that I'm dumb? Either is possible. I mean, I'm fully accepting that either one. I think here would be a good place to erect a little bit of a cottage-type thing. Yeah, let's go ahead. And how much wood do I have? Because I need to keep 3 wood planks. So I have 35. That is not enough. Yeah, let's go ahead and build a little bit of a shack type thing here. Not shack like the basketball player, shack like the house, the hut, or whatever you want to call it. Alright, so we'll want to... So it is on easy, so I do want to have... Okay, then we'll go ahead and do that. And jump. And jump. And two, and three. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and school. And oops, just as good at building as I always was. Okay, that, and then... So we want to sleep pretty quickly here, so... 1, 2, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, perfect. So there's our house. There's our amazing house. Let's go ahead and just stick that in the floor for the lulz. Go ahead and throw our bed together and have a night's sleep. And then we'll deal with everything else that we need to do for this house in the morning. Let's just go ahead and wait. Okay, so we wake up, we're good to go. Nothing attacked us in the night. Our isolated position appears to be of advantage to us, overlooking this vast land with many resources. There's some chickens here. Alright, there's a bunch of trees everywhere as well, so... I'm so confused, I was just wandering in circles. I'm like, where do I start? What do we go for first? So we're gonna go ahead and chop down this tree, because we do need to finish the house. We do need to make sure we have a bit of a roof situation going on. And then we can get some stone tools as well. Get a bunch of stone, get a furnace, cook our meat, not starve. That would be priority number one. And then I think once we're established here, I'm going to let you guys go ahead and leave in the comments what you want to see me build in this world, or in general, if you want me, I don't know. General thoughts on the series, what do you want me to do? I think we're bringing the title Dirt to Diamond back, so this will be episode number one. I think I will, I think the other series will mysteriously vanish starting today, so. We're bringing Dirt to Diamond back, guys, so. Dirt to Diamond, episode one. You are witnessing greatness at the beginning. You know what? Sometimes the English language is harder than it looks. Like, some people just, like, spew words, and they just talk really fast, and they get everything makes sense, except you can't understand them because they're talking really fast. But some people just struggle with the English language, and that is me. That's the personification of what is going on to me right now. And I just did exactly what I said I can't understand people doing, which is talking really fast, saying a bunch of big words, and generally not making much sense, except somehow when you think about it, it's like, oh yeah, that does make sense. Okay, so let's, you know what I think I'm going to do? I'm going to put granite around the rim of the house because it's a new material. And obviously we didn't have a chance to use it in the last Dirt to Diamond. It doesn't look bad. It just doesn't look very good. It doesn't look the best. But I think we'll upgrade this house as we go along as well, so. Dirt to Diamond featuring granite. Alright. Yeah, so that's that. Let's go ahead and go in and make un furnace. Grab the furnace and go ahead and stick it right there. Pop that in there and stick our mutton in there. So we're gonna go ahead and start to get us some mutton and second thing we're gonna do. Make another pickaxe and a door. Okay, so first thing. Spruce door. Oh, they have different doors now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. There's also, that makes three now. Okay, so now we have three doors. Alright, fair enough. Let's go ahead and make one of those. It's always important. Stick it right there. Let's go ahead and put some of our stuff into it. And then, oh, we do have another pickaxe, so we need that, and then we need that, and go ahead and, oh, we're doing so well right now. This is the best start we've gotten off to ever, because it's the first start we've gotten off to. Okay, and go ahead and get this door, pop up this door, whoa! That looks so much better. Minecraft music, hold on, hold up. Turn that volume down, hold up. Turn that volume down, hold up. Turn that volume down. Okay. Volume is now down. Hopefully that wasn't a problem at the beginning of the recording, because we're gonna have some issues if it was, so. Let's go ahead and go down and get this granite here, try to finish off the house so we can at least accomplish something in this episode. That would be nice. So if we could, you guys could go ahead, hit the like button, leave in the comments, tell me what you want me to build, and more importantly, what you want to see me do in Minecraft now that I have the use of Minecraft back. I can't hold still. I just want to move on. I want to do things. I want to build and, I don't know, mine and craft, I guess. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Oh, there we go. Alright, so one pickaxe down. We'll just go ahead and clear this patch of granite right here, and then we'll go up and... Alright, so now I need to go into creative and explore all the random stuff, so... Between episodes, I will do that and figure out everything that we have to do, so... This is gonna be... The build-up stage is taking a little bit longer than it usually does. Although this is a pretty quick build-up for as far as my series go, usually I take like 2 episodes getting a full house done. Because usually I play in peaceful and I just wander around for the first like day and a half of the game, so. Alright, so we need to, I think we're going to have enough to finish here, so. There's 3, and then 1, 2, perfect. Look at that. It's beautiful. That's what it is. So we're gonna go ahead and let's just end the episode here since we finished the house. As you see, beautiful interior, lovely. Got a chest here. You can put your stuff in it, which I'm going to do. All right, let's go ahead and back out of the door here with our house as the backdrop. Let's end the episode. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, favorite, share for more, and hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Remember to leave in the comments, tell me what you want me to do with this series in general. I will see you with another video very soon. Peace.